What's up guys, this is a 4Gamers interactive gaming chair made for the PS3, and this is going to be a review on it. The stuff which I will include is what the chair had come with, how the sound quality is, what it plays like with music, stuff like that. So let's get to it. Okay, so this is the control panel on the side of the chair. As you can see, you have a DC input, audio in, headphones in case your speaker's too loud, vibration, bass, and volume. These are the two USB charging ports. You can plug in your phone into it, anything that has a USB. It doesn't have to be related to the chair. Okay, so this is what you got with the chair. You got your DC input that you just plug into the wall and you plug it into the control panel. You get two cables. They're both 3.5 millimeter jacks, so you can put it in either way around for the audio in into the chair and into your iPod, phone, TV, laptop, whatever, or the PSA connector, which I'll just show you now. So this is the PS3 connector here. You just plug this thing into the back, and if you want to play it on your PS2, you'll connect into the back where you put in your AV input, and you'll put that right into the back. So it's all simple to do. They gave you two plug-in and play USBs as well, and they gave you these cables, which I have no use for right now. That's why it's still in the packaging. So let's move on to the music. Okay, I've connected the chair back up, we'll put on some music in a bit, but I forgot to mention it's got two side pockets right here, so you can connect your, not connect, you can put your phone in there, iPod, music, as you can see. You got another one on this side, I've put my USB cable in there. I also forgot to mention the speakers on it, it's a 2.1 surround sound. So, one speaker here, 4Gamers, with the PlayStation logo. Subwoofer down there, feel the bass in there. And also another speaker on the side. Okay, so let's put the music on. The chair is on full power, the bass is at 100%, and the vibration is on just a little bit. So the vibration, that will kick in whenever it feels a strong beat inside it. So it's good for listening to music, watching movies, and stuff like that. So let's go ahead and play the music. The music that we're going to listen to is Morning After Dark, featuring So Shy and Eve Trudeau, is by Timbaland, and the album is Shock Value 2.
Go tempo. I'll be the same when it all goes up. I'll be the same when it all goes down. Let the first one open it up. I'll be the last one closing it out. Don't know if I give you a shot yet. Come on, mama, I'll be the your style. Do I think you don't want love? Yep.
Okay guys, sorry, I actually had to cut off the song because neighbors came over ringing the doorbell saying, "Turn her down, I'm trying to sleep, it's only 10:30. I'm like, okay. Okay, so yeah, basically, it's got fabric. Feels like suede, leather, and fabric. It's comfy, I've played on it for, let's say, 4 hours straight because I was playing some zombies. Yeah, comfort rating, I will give it about 10 out of 10 actually. It's very comfy. And it can actually rock back as well, you know, so it's fine for watching TV, playing games. And one flaw about the chair is actually the vibration system when you're playing shooting games. Actually, I play a lot of shooting games, so it takes forever to set up the vibration, but it does get annoying when you're playing shooting games because it'll just constantly vibrate when someone else shoots as well. But it's excellent on racing games, fighting games, adventure games like God of War. You know, it's a good chair. I would give it a 9.5 out of 10 just because the vibration system let me down on shooting games as I'm a huge first person shooter. Yeah, I love playing zombies. I've got plenty of games as you can see here. Yeah, that's my Halloween mask. I got PS1, PS2, and PS3. I've got plenty of games, so if you want to see any reviews of the games or just how the chair works with the games playing, just leave a comment and I'll do it. So what do you think about the chair? I actually paid £149 for it from Asda, and that was the cheapest, so shout out to Asda there, well done. Because I was trying to find it, it was about £180 from Argos, stuff like that. Expensive trying to get it. But yeah, that's the chair. I give it a 9.5 out of 10 just because of the vibration system, but the sound quality is brilliant. So yeah, leave a comment, like, share with your friends, it'll really help me out. Thanks for watching, guys, and game on.